Hi, this is Ashutosh Gowariker. I am the director in the company Ashutosh Gowariker Productions. My discovery on Light and Light especially has been a very eye-opening one, because Mohenjodaro was the first film of mine which I worked with them on. I was quite amazed with the wide range of equipment that Light and Light had. Honestly, you know, I made movies, but there were so many pieces of equipment that they had in their truck which I had not seen. So they were utilized in the film. My DOP, Murli, had, you know, both of us had got a lot of challenging sequences to shoot. And so within that, we needed certain kinds of equipment that could give solutions for that. And Light and Light had it. So I was quite amazed to see how so much equipment, which we only see in the makings of international films. And you know, we look at those equipment and we say, hey, what kind of equipment is this? That's the equipment that Light and Light has. So it's been a lovely experience, first experience of working with them. You know, any equipment is as good as the person who's going to use it. If the person using it doesn't know how to use it, then you cannot utilize it to its maximum capacity. So I found the entire team of Light and Light, all the gaffers, the light boys, they knew their equipment too well. There was a certain respect that they had for their own equipment in the way they were handling the equipment. So if you ever, when I saw the truck for the first time and I looked at all the equipment and I asked Nasir that, this is great stuff and is it the first time that you're going to use on the film? He said, no, I've used this before. I said, my God, it's looking all brand new. So it only spoke about how they treated the equipment, because after the shoot was done, it was very well cleaned and well stacked. All their light trucks, equipment trucks, are very, very organized. What becomes very important is the safety of, you know, all your cables, your sockets, and your electrician. He needs to make all the right connections, you know, take care of, because ultimately there's going to be a huge crew. And in a lot of the sequences in Mohenjodaro, there was a water set that we had created. So the first day of shoot on the water, the pre-lighting days, when I looked at how the cables were being laid out, honestly, I had a fear in my mind, hoping that everything goes well. And rightfully so, from the first day of shoot itself, by lunch, I was completely comforted, despite the cables all going through the water. And we had a great 40-day shoot on a water set. So it's also about the safety, how you are treating the equipment, how you're treating the crew. He's trying to cushion the Indian film industry on both ends. One, domestically, and two, internationally. So if you go to within the country, also when you go to smaller towns, there is an access point where, you know, from another city, equipment can come to that town. It again is an advantage, because again, I'm comforted that, you know, I don't have to worry about going to Dubai and wondering how am I going to have the same equipment, because I get used to it. It's the most convenient equipment to be used, or the crew to be worked with in terms of Light and Light. So you're comforted by that. I think it's a great thing that he's done by expanding. I think with Nasir, what I have seen is that, yes, it's a business. Dealing in equipments is a business. But for him, I think it's a little more beyond that. You know, he has a very different kind of passion. He has a love for cinema. And he is, I find him to be constantly striving to find solutions for the problems that a cinematographer and a director are going through. Okay, what are the problems that they have in lighting a particular scene, and how can I find solutions for that? What is a new piece of equipment that has come in the international market, which India doesn't have? He has to acquire it. So I think that's an individual passion, where you're constantly trying to, you know, give more and more solutions. It helps cinema on the whole. What I also like about Nasir is that now he's created a system wherein earlier we always wanted the head of the company to be there on the shoot, because we were comforted, you know, Nasir is on set and it's great, we are all comforted and we are assured. But he's created a system in which he doesn't have to be there. all his entire crew, all his, the person who's in charge, the gaffer, they are that representation, which I think is phenomenal. That kind of assurance to a producer and a director is very assuring. So for me, I have worked with Nasir and lightnlight for the first time in Mohenjo-daro, and I don't think I can work with anybody else after this.